One time we were stuck in Baja, and we had to hitchhike to a point, and we only had $6 in a bottle of water. That's cool. That's a cool name for a movie. We should hitchhike all the way across Baja and call the movie $6 in a bottle of water. And then we kind of told a couple people about it, and they called us on it. They said, you guys can't do that. There's no way you could do that.
Like, wait a minute. Is that a challenge?
I thought that was a horrible challenge. We should definitely not do that. I have a hard time packing for any vacation, and this is not a vacation.
Yeah, there was very little prep. I remember we did tell Mom, we said, yeah, we're going to Mexico.
I think the fact that there was such a little prep time confused my wife, and that's the only way she let me go. Because she didn't really dawn on her just how bad of an idea this was.
There's no like director or anybody saying, okay, here's the plan. We're gonna do this, this, and this. You guys are gonna travel this way. It's just kind of like we're just kind of wandering through the desert, but we feel the pressure of getting the hell down there.
Now we're just in danger of flipping off a road and dying, or getting caught in the middle of nowhere and dying. Both result in dying.
There was a huge hill we went down, and we were pumping the brakes as we were going down the hill. Nothing, no stopping us. We're just cruising down the hill.
And I wouldn't mind washing the grime and gunk between my toes out, or between my ass cheeks. Starting to think this whole thing is a really, really bad idea. We're not getting very far. We don't have cell phones. We don't have radios or nothing. We literally have empty pockets. We have $6 and a bottle of water.